notes said if living is the problem, well, that's just baffling. And at the wake, I waited around to see my ex-first love. And I barely recognized her, but I knew exactly what she was thinking of. We sat quietly in the corner, whispering close about loss. And I remembered why I loved her, and I asked her why I drove her off. She said the slow fade of love, its soft edge might cut you. And our poor friend Jim, well, he just lived within the slow fade of love. A woman calls my house once a week, she's always selling things. Some charity, a phone plan, a subscription to a magazine. And as I turned it down, I always do, there was something trembling in her voice. I said, hey, what troubles you? She said, I'm surprised you noticed. Well, my husband, he's leaving, and I can't convince him to stay. And he'll take our daughter with him, she wants to go with him anyway. I'm sorry, I'm hard to live with, living is the problem for me. I'm selling people things they don't want when I don't know what you need. Said the slow fade of love, and its mist might choke you. It's my gradual descent into a life I never meant. It's the slow fade of love. Upon my old lover's old house, I found myself staring at the closed oak door like the day she threw me out. Diana, 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 I would die for you. I'm in love with you completely, I'm afraid that's all I can do. She said, you can sleep upon my doorstep, you can promise me indifference, Jim. But my mind is made up and I'll never let you in again. For the slow fade of love, it might hit you from below. It's your gradual ascent into a life you never meant. It's the slow fade of love. 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 Baby, it's the slow fade of love. It's the slow fade of love. It's the slow fade of love.